Hey, what's up guys, it is Lam from Variety Gaming 101, bringing you a very special video. Before we start here, I want to ask myself, what the hell am I wasting my money on? And the question will be answered right now. It is TF2 cases. There is, crates, what to say. There's the Gargoyle crate out, which has like a, kind of like a CSGO kind of thing, if you look at it here. There is like different tiers of items. I've opened a few already and just got blues so far, but I want to open 12 more for you guys and just show you what I get. I'm hoping for a red or an, even an unusual blue would be awesome, but I doubt it. That's a little bit of a I don't know what the hell I'm talking about. Anyway, let's get on with this. I got a Manco store package, which gives you a random item in the store. Usually it's just a weapon, but I thought I'd open it for you guys anyway, just because I got one from buying enough keys. So let's just see what this gives. Probably just a weapon, I can almost guarantee it. Yeah, just that crappy thing. Okay, I don't like you. Okay. Now we're gonna open 12 of these cases and hopefully do good. Okay guys, here we go. Good luck, boys! Let's see. Oh, I actually wanted that. Okay. Sadly, it's only a blue and it's not strange. Strange is like Stat Trek pretty much, but TF2 actually had it first, technically. But this is a pretty cool item, so whatever. Another one. Oop, no, I did not want to sell that on market. Whoops. Wrong button. Okay, let's try it again. See if we can get something good. Hopefully. Oh, I already have that. Okay, whatever. Next one. This is failing so far on the second crate. First two crates. Let's see what the third one brings. It might hear a scream if I get an unusual. Ah, that's junk. So, I mean, this is just like CSGO and crating. It's just lame unless you gotta be really lucky to get some good. The chances are so small. Let's see. Okay, not horrible. Purple. That's one of the better purples too because it's an all-class hat. That's like a friggin' duck, except it's platypus, so it's pretty much the same thing in my eyes. Whatever. Anyway, next one. Let's hope for a pink or red. Come on, boys. Okay, next one. Pretty junky so far. Let's see. Hopefully at least a pink. Another one of those. Come on, boys. I might not even upload this if it's too late. I'll probably upload it anyway. We'll see what you guys think. That one looks cool, but whatever. It's only a blue. Come on, something good, please. Okay. Not strange, but still. Got four more. Come on, please, boys. Come on, Gabe Newell, as they all say. I gave you my money, Gabe Newell. You better not let me down here. Give you too much money already. Another one, jeez. Two more. Sheesh. Strange, but still. That's the first strange I got. That's kinda crappy. This is only a blue. Let's come on. Last crate, boys, last crate. Well, that wasn't really worth it. Just like CSGO on crating, it's not usually worth it, is it? I've unboxed a lot of these TF2 cases, and I've only ever got blues and purples, so I've yet to get a pink or a red. Yeah. Let's see what this thing looks like. Let's go to Scout Loto. Here's what my scout looks like right now. It looks pretty cool, in my opinion. It's sort of like alien, but he's got the hat on. Looks cool, I think. There's the Death Racer's helmet. And there's the Blargan Britches. Goes right over the alien. See, that's kind of cool. And the Duck Bill, the Platypus. Yeah, okay. Alright, guys. I guess, unless you're, like I was saying, unless you're really lucky, this is definitely not worth it. I just wasted $40 on this and wasn't very pleased. So enjoy the video, guys. Hope you did enjoy it, and subscribe for more if you want. And see you later. Peace.